Number 141, how much less is 47% of 200 than 70% of 150? So, ang gagawin lang natin, isolve lang natin na magkabuti ito, 47% of 200 and then yung 70% of 150. Then, isubtract lang natin. How much less? So, ibig sabihin, mas malaki itong 70% of 150. Okay, so isolve lang natin ng magkabukod. So, 70% of 150, ang percent, ibig sabihin yan, over 100. So, yung 70%, pwede natin gawin yung 70 over 100. Ang ibig sabihin ng of ay multiplication. And then, we have 150. So, simplify lang natin ito. So, pwede natin i-cancel yung tig-dalawang zero sa numerator. So, may dalawang zero tayo dito. Tapos, may dalawang zero din dito. So, 1 na lang yung natira sa denominator. And then, we have 7 times 15. The answer to that is 7 times 5 is equal to 35. And then, 7 times 1 is 7 plus 3. So, we have 105. Then, isolve natin yung 47% of 200. So, we have 47%. That means 47 over 100. And then, multiply by 200. Okay, so we can cancel 200 divided by 100, so we can divide this, that is equal to 2, and then 47 times 2, that is equal to 94. Then, pag-subtract lang natin, so we have 105 minus 94, the answer is 5 minus 4, 1, 10 minus 9 is 1. So therefore, the answer is letter C, 11. Follow for more.